tonight on Action 3 News Live at 10.
I feel like a little kid whenever I'm in the sales meetings because I'm just like,
if only ID theft was this easy to spot. See the new ways thieves can steal your ID tonight on Action 3 News Live at 10.